All right, good morning from Cedar Park, Texas. I thought I'd do another fairly straightforward, very familiar fiddle tune here today called Arkansas Traveler. Sometimes if you're not familiar with Arkansas Traveler, you will remember it by the name of I'm Bringing Home a Baby Bumblebee, because it's that particular child song is sung to the tune of Arkansas Traveler. Let's see, before we get started, Arkansas Traveler, it's kind of most typically played in the key of D, although I have been in sessions where it's been played in the key of A, and I've also been in sessions even where it's been played in the key of G. So you have to be a little bit adaptable. Once I go through the lesson, a great exercise is to play it in those other two keys, especially A. A is very simple. Once you've learned it in D, very simple to transpose to the key of A because of the tuning of the mandolin. Anyway, I'm going to start with just, you know, how it sounds. You know, so I started out with some sometimes called meat and potatoes, or sometimes called a fiddle call. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down. I'm sliding up to the 7th fret on the G string and making a drone there with the open D, similar to what a fiddle player might do, and you can do it with any finger. A fiddle player is probably going to pretty much do it with his or her pinky. Mandolin, since it's got frets, you can do it with that whatever finger feels comfortable for you. Down, down, up, down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, down, up, down. You know, so you can do a one measure or two measure fiddle call, or a two measure. So that's the fiddle call, and then starts on the open D. I'm gonna play it slowly so you get the melody in your head, including the fiddle call, rather than go through it note by note. Let's see if you can get it by ear. Slowly. Let's see if you can get it by ear. And then once you get it in that key, do it in the key of A. See if you can transpose it with the key of A. That's a good exercise. All right.